There's nothing on. There's literally nothing on. Just the tuners. Just saying. Now, what's gonna happen here?
Thank you.
was a scratchy pot. So, sorry about that. I just had to do something with that.
Pot.
So the only issue is Jackson's got a scratchy pot, and I don't have any deoxys, so it's not over for you, girl. I think you did a fine job. She sounds good today, right?
Not too bad.
Excellent. I'm going to stick to that, nice and simple. Man, every time I kick a pedal on, it's like a different flavor of awesome, right? That's what you want. That's exactly what you got to have. All right, man. That sound check and warm-up. Well, no, wait. I'd like to do an Olstrumnbol warm-up. That's a real warm-up. we go like this. Sunglasses on stage, bro, but I also want to partake of this franchise. Have your people contact my people. We'll set something up, all right? Because you get due respect. I gotta wear the Padawan glasses or something, you know? Can't come out with full force. You know, like, full force would be Indian Summer in this rig at the Colony. They'd write that up in the paper. If only it was 20 minutes where we cleared out the room. Let's play a 20-minute song and show you what I mean. Chromepentha Root Medicine.
Little time.
Chromepentha Root Medicine, brothers. I'm saving that, casting Kunig, for a special occasion. I'll know it when I see it. Anyway, give me a big chord right off the get-go. It's all right. It's all right.
Thank you.
morning, blues. Good morning, KT. I'm just a cute music skinner. Yeah.
Little pony.
Shy. So, yeah, as you know, one of my peripheral influences just totally bit the proverbial dust, and not from drug abuse like you thought he would have, but heart attack, you know, like most Italians go.
Thank you.
Hey, keep the ice cubes chilly down there, buddy. Johnny, he might be in hell, but he's got all the ice cubes.
Hell's bells.
I figured I just want to go where my forefathers are. The halls of my ancestors. Heaven and Oregon.
Mad bullshit.
Oh, for real? I want to go to that lurking place, the Lost Universal. So, and after that, because it's kind of a lone dog in Quade right now, 1776 and Ricochet? Like that? And then there's the whole fucking Chromepentha Route. I can't believe, yeah, we did that. No, there's the whole En Route and 23 and Pollywogging, you know? Those are all fucking, anything we've married three songs for performance is like a, you know, a good session closure. So there's like no saving nothing for that, you know? We always save that one for last, because I think there's like three good versions of how to end the show. Oh, nothing. Triplets. Not tripping, but triplets.
Are we field tripping?
We'll be right back.
little girl weighs about 15 pounds. Heavier than your Strat, I guarantee you that. It's just a shitty ass piece of ash that's fucking got a bunch of glue in it from getting split in half on my way from Atlanta to California. Go figure. New Mexico and Gallup at the Continental Divide. Shit. Yeah, that's it for today. December's Doo-Wop Tray 3, you know. The Trinity. The Father, the Son, and the Holy Ghost. Yeah. My heart hurts for John Frusciante. I know Williams does. He's not even talking about it. Anyway. We'll see you around. Headed to the boat show in a minute. You know, boats make us happy. Cheers. Till next time. KevyDoes, why don't you...